Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and what I have with me today is the bloody amazing Jackson JS11 Dinky. This is a super simple, heavy wearing, rock out with your gloves on kind of guitar. It looks a business, and it's just over 100 quid as well. It's a lot of guitar for just over 100 quid. It's got a poplar body, a one-piece maple neck with a rosewood fingerboard, 22 jumbo frets, die-cast tuners, a 2-point fulcrum tremolo, 3-way bass, blade selector, 1 volume, 1 tone, and 2 Jackson high-output pickups. Let's try some more gnarly sounds with the bridge pickup and the neck pickup, then nuzzle on over to some cleans to show you how lovely this thing can sound. I haven't played that song in years. It's actually the first gig I ever played. I played it on Holy Confessions, and I wish I played it on a guitar like this, as opposed to my crappy guitar I had at the time. So that was the Jackson JS11 Dinky. A lot of guitar for not a lot of bucks. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool music and guitar related content. If you want any more info on this guy or any of the Jackson range, check out pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and this is just lovely. I'll see you next time.